Oh, look. Another Gizmo's Pater Golden Gems review. Let's see what we get in here. Lots of green stones here again. Most of these green gems. And more of these purple ones again. And that's stone again, these things. Not too sure what those things are. But I'll keep them, put them aside. Anybody knows, feel free to let me know if you know any, like, anything of these, anyone, any kinds, just let me know. Thank you. Ah, that's what I wanted to find before I turned this off. Little piece of gold in there. I was hoping there'd at least be one in here. So, oh, there's another one. Right on. Let's see what else we find, everybody. Bye for now. Look what we have here, everybody. Whoops. Nice gold, 0.29. That beautiful, shiny Lynch gold. Three decent little flakes in there, a bunch of little ones there, as you can tell, they're all not too small. They're not really flower like pieces, they're all little flakes, so not too bad. Nice gold though. Lynch Mining Gizmo's Golden Gem number 2. As you can see, lots of those green gems and a couple more of these purplish reddish ones. Not too sure what they are yet. And that was, again, Gizmo's Pater Golden Gem. .29 grams, or $10.40 approximately. Approximately a 42% ROI, plus the gem value. We got the bag on sale, it's a good time to get it. It's worth the only time to get them. Lynch Mining, Gizmo's Golden Gem.